He wasn't a bad player, George Honeyman. I think he'd claim this goal though. They're saying Vaughan got the touch, but I'm going to give that to George Honeyman. Yeah, Sunderland beat Bury.